Hello, welcome back to another video. In this video, I am going to show you how you can use regular expressions in Power Automate, even though they are not natively supported. A number of organizations provide third-party connectors where you can execute regular expressions, but I'm going to show you how you can do it completely for free using Office scripts in Power Automate. So let's just step into it. First of all, if you don't know what a regular expression is, this video probably isn't for you. And if you do know what a regular expression is, you've probably been hoping that it would be included in Power Automate. So it isn't, but there is a workaround. Let's have a look. So I've got this flow here called find emails. We have a look at this compose step. It contains some email addresses. There's one here, another one here, and so on. I have got an Office script, a bunch of them, but this one in this flow is called Regex Match. And it takes three parameters, the search string, the regex pattern, and the regex flags. This pattern here is to find email addresses. So if I just run this. Okay, so the script has run, and the output of the script is an array of email addresses that have been found in that original compose. And if we have a look down the bottom, I've just got another compose with the result element from the Office script. So let's just take a quick look at the Office script. Here's my regex match. Very little code. Here are the inputs to the function. Its output is specified as an array of strings, and then it just does the regex match. This script is on my blog, which you can download. I'll link it in the description, and so is the next one. And this is just an example. Obviously, you could use any pattern that suited your particular application. So let's go and now have a look at another example. Okay, so this one, we've got a pretend message and somebody has included their credit card number in the message. So we want to remove that sensitive information. So this one, this function, regex substitute, has got an extra parameter, which is what do we want to replace the matches with? So here's our pattern, four digits, a space, and so on. And we just got the flag G this time for global, because we don't have to worry about case insensitivity. So let's try that. Okay. So here we can see the output. There was our input there with the credit card number, and that credit card number has been taken out. Now, don't copy this regular expression expecting to capture credit card numbers, because it's just a basic example. Let's have a look. I'll just show you that function, regex substitute. It's almost the same as the previous one, but in this instance it returns a string, and the string is the replaced version of what was found in the matches. I think I've got one more example. Remove extra spaces. I put this one in because it comes up from time to time on the Power Automate forums. So here we've got a string. I love Power Automate, but I really wish it had support for regular expressions. There's a lot of spaces in here and we need to clean this up. So if we look at this regex replace, regex substitute, very simple. Here's the search string, which is that. This is our regex pattern. We've got a global on again, and the replace string, you can't see it, but it is there. There is a space there. So let's just run that. So here's our long string, and here we can see it's brought out this nice version with the extra spaces removed. So this works pretty well as a way of accessing regular expressions in Power Automate. It's not ideal because this Excel run script action is still in preview, and there is a limit of 200 executions per day with it. But it works well, The Office scripts sit in your OneDrive, just in this folder, Documents, Office Scripts. And if you just go to the blog, download the scripts and put them in your Office Scripts folder, this function will become available to you straight away. You can just use any workbook because we're not actually touching any Excel data, and you just want to get access to the scripts, and then you can start using these functions straight away. So see how you get on. Let me know in the comments. Good luck. Cheers. Bye-bye.